Now see, and you know remaining what if delta less than 0, first of all, for the case delta greater than 0 and not a perfect square, if that is not a perfect square like 23, 26, 27 like that, not 25, 49 like that, if delta greater than 0 and not a perfect square, then the roots unequal and irrational. Then the roots are unequal and irrational. That is the first condition. Second, if delta greater than 0 and a perfect square, if that is perfect square, there you get two conditions. That is what? If ABC are rational, then those roots are. When that is perfect square, when delta is perfect square, I am telling you, when delta is perfect square, the position of roots, the nature of roots will be rational and unequal. When rational and unequal? When ABC is rational. Next, irrational and unequal. When irrational and unequal? When B is irrational. For what nature of delta greater than 0 and perfect square? And more three, you know, more two, you know, third one, if delta equal to 0, roots are equal and different. Fourth one also, you know, delta less than 0, roots are imaginary. Roots are imaginary. Now, there we have bits type. So, here we have example 10 and example 11, two bits. In each bit, we have 1, 2, 3 questions. So, I will solve example 10 or 11. Tell me which one you want. In example 11, I will give you example 11 as homework. And I will give you example 10 as classwork. Why? Because in example 11, you have 4 questions. It is very practicable for you. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Example 11. The question I am reading, the question is done. The question is saying, without solving the given equation, comment upon the nature of its roots. Without solving the quadratic equation, we have to comment. Means we have to say the nature of roots. In these four, which type of nature we have for the roots of the given quadratic equation. Example 10, the first question I am writing, that is what? 2x square minus 5x minus 4 is equal to 0. This is the first question. See, comparing with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. A is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 5, c is equal to minus 4. Now delta is equal to b square minus 4ac is equal to b square, means minus 5 whole square will be 25 minus 4ac. 4 into 2, 4 into 2 into minus 4. So this is equal to 25. And 4 to the 8, 4 is 32, but minus into minus plus 32. This is equal to what? 30 plus 20, 50 plus 5 plus 2, 57. This is what? Greater than 0. So, we got delta greater than 0. That is only D greater than 0. Now check, which one of these exists? Delta greater than 0, we have 2 cases. Which case we have to select? Depending on this. That is a perfect square or not perfect square. See, if not perfect square, we have to write this is the condition. If it is a perfect square, again we have to go to two cases, sub cases. So first of all, this 57, this is not a perfect square. That's why go to this first one, delta greater than 0. And the value of delta is not a perfect square. So clearly this 57 is not a perfect square. Is equal to 57, which is greater than 0, is not a perfect square. PS, perfect square is not a perfect square. Then what is the nature of the roots? Therefore, roots are unequal and irrational. Unequal and irrational. Understand, Jibin?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Next, the second question. What is second question in this 10th bit? 15x square minus 11x plus 3 is equal to 0 is given. So this question I am doing directly without writing this quadratic equation ABC values. Directly I am writing delta. Delta is equal to B square minus 4AC is equal to B square 15 what 225 minus 4AC. 4, sorry, B is not 15, right? Yeah, B is 11 ja 121 minus 4AC. 4, this is A, this is C. So 4, 3 ja 12. 12, 15 ja, or 4, 15 ja, 15, 4 ja, what? 60. 63 ja, 90. 180. 4 into A is 15 into 3. 4, 15 ja, 15, 4 ja, 60 into 3. 63 ja, 18, 180. So now, 11 ja, 120 minus 180, which is delta value is equal to 121 minus 180. 180 is big value, right? You will get negative value. What is the negative value? Minus 59, you will get 59, 60, 70, 80. So which is negative, right? Delta less than 0. Delta less than 0, then what is the position of roots? Imaginary roots. Therefore, roots are imaginary. Next, the third one. Actually, to write three solutions here, that's why I'm writing directly. No problem, Gala.
No problem.
Yeah. Next, the third one. What is the question? Third question. 9x square minus 6x plus 1 is equal to 0 is the question. Where A is 9, B is minus 6, C is 1. And same I am finding delta is equal to B square 6 is 36. Minus 4 into AC. A is 9, C is 1, 9, 1 is 9. So this is equal to 36. 9, 4 is again 36. So 36 minus 36 is what? 0. Therefore, delta equal to 0, then the roots are equal. Delta equal to 0, therefore roots are equal. So listen, 11th question, this is not 11th question, 10th question, this is example 10th, this is, and 11th question I will give you. Only I will give the quadratic equation. You have to solve and say which one is the correct one for the four questions. Okay. So that is homework I will write after this. When I am giving homework questions, I will write. Okay, na? Understand?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Copy this. Okay. And I will ask you one question, you have to tell me the solution. Listen. See, for a quadratic equation, if you have roots, okay, they are recording, x less than or equal to k, x greater than or equal to k. If you will get like this, what are the values satisfying this quadratic equation? Can you tell me? This is a quadratic equation. Hello?
Hello, sir.
Are you getting?
I didn't understand, sir.
Now, okay, na?
Yes, sir.
This is a quadratic equation. By solving this, we got 2x values. One is x less than or equal to k. One is x greater than or equal to k. Two sets we got. Now, which value is the root of this quadratic equation? Which value is the root of the quadratic equation? Suppose not k, I am writing a number for easy. 8. X less than or equal to 8 is one set. X greater than or equal to 8 is one set. Now, which value or values satisfying this quadratic equation? A value substitute, yes, it is satisfied. Jibin.
Yes, sir.
Can you tell me or not?
No, sir.
Can I?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Let us check. X less than or equal to 8, right?
Yes, sir.
X less than or equal to 8 means the values of x is equal to or x belongs to, I am writing, minus infinity, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, up to 8. And 8 is closed. Why? Because r equal to there. And x greater than r equal to 8. Then the x values. X belongs to 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, up to infinity, open bracket. Now, root means that value compulsory satisfying this equation. For suppose if you take 3, there is no 3. So that is not satisfying. If you take 12, there is no 12. 12 not satisfying. Understand? We know.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 5, 6, 7, up to 7 and less than values, we have no in this set. Understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
And after 8, 9, 2, all values, we have no in this set. But the common value is what? 8.
8.
8. So, what is the root?
8.
8 is the root of this quadratic equation. 1 minute. The question, and I'm giving the question, listen perfectly the question. Example 12. Example 12. What is the question? Find the positive value of k. Find k. Find the positive value of k. For which the quadratic equation? Two equations given. One equation is x square plus kx plus 64 equal to 0. And one more equation is x square minus 8x plus k equal to 0. Two equations. Find the positive value of x. Now k, which the equations, two equations will have real roots. Which the two equations will have real roots. You are given how many equations? Two equations. Right. A is equal to 1, B is equal to K, C is equal to 64. By comparing the standard form of the quadratic equation. A is equal to 1, B is equal to minus 8, C is equal to K. Now, b square minus 4ac, real roots, greater than or equal to 0. B square minus 4ac, greater than or equal to 0. B square, k square, minus 4ac, 4a1, c64, greater than or equal to 0. And b square, 8 square with minus, minus 4ac, k, greater than or equal to 0. Now, k square minus into plus minus 64 4 ja. 4 4 ja. 16 4 6 ja. 24 27. Correct? Huh? 4 4 ja 16. 1 is there. 4 6 ja 24 plus 1 25. 256. Which is greater than or equal to 0. Here 8 square 64 minus 4k greater than or equal to 0. Now here, k square greater than or equal to 256. Now here, taking 4k that side, you will get 4k less than or equal to 64. Why? Because 4k less than or equal to 64. Always big 64. Taking that side, this is only big. Like this. 64 greater than or equal to 4k. 64 is big, na? Here also, here 64 is big. Now here, yes. K greater than or equal to 16. Why? Because 16, 16 is 256. Square cancel. Square root 256 will be 16. Now 4 1 ja 4 16 ja. Then k less than or equal to 16. Now here yeah, you have k greater than or equal to 16. K less than or equal to 16. Then therefore the value of k for real and positive we can take as 16 to get real and positive roots of these two quadratic equations. Understand, Jibin?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Copy this and I will give you homework. Copy pass.
Yes, sir.
Write question number example 11, right? Write the theory. Right question. Without solving the equation, without solving the given equations, without solving the given equations, without solving the given equations, comment the nature of its roots. Comment the nature of its roots. Write equation. Just like example 10, that is next exercise.
Yes.
Spicy. Question number 13 onwards. Find k. For the following equations, for quadratic equations, has equal roots. What is the condition for equal roots?
Sir, d is equal to 0, sir.
Yes. Yesterday we finished some problems depending on this, okay?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. 13th one. 9x square plus kx plus 1 is equal to 0. 14th one. X square minus 2kx plus 7k minus 12 is equal to 0. 15th one. 3k plus 1 into x square plus 2 into k plus 1 into x plus k is equal to 0. 16th one. X square minus 2 into 5 plus 2k into x plus 3 into 7 plus 10k is equal to 0. 17th one. K plus 1 into x square plus 2 into k plus 3 into x plus k plus 8 is equal to 0. And 18th one. Kx square plus kx plus 1 is equal to minus 4x square minus x. And 19th one, 3kx square is equal to 4 into kx minus 1. And last 20th one, x square plus 4kx plus k square minus k plus 2 is equal to 0.
Yes, sir. Over, sir.
These are the questions. And yes, more sir. One class is there to complete the quadratic equations. Understand?
Yes, sir.
So in next class,